Okay. Kinda wanna see how this goes. Didn't notice what. That's scary, Mammonocalypse. What did you do? Oh, gift a sub. Yeah, you've been gifting subs for a while. I can't just... If I sat here trying to list all of them, I would never continue streaming, you know what I mean? I really appreciate it. But like, wow. And plus, precision mode takes a dummy amount of focus, so... Damn, bitch. Whoops. Thank you for the gift sub to Midnight Dragon, Mammonocalypse. Damn, bitch. Oh, that's so much harder. Yeah, glitch is gonna be all unhittable. Okay. That wasn't too bad of calorics. I thought I was going to do much worse because of all the sweepy sweeps. Yeah, this is precision mode. I'm fairly certain my minus 34 run was 2020, yes. Like around March. Hey, Axo! That's nasty. Yeah, of course. Nah, I haven't, Ian. It's mostly from lack of trying. My chorded D is pretty consistent. It's been great, Dax. How about yours? Hey, Nimba. Hell yeah. Oh, that ends on that. Hey, Leafy. How's it going? Any of you guys know how to get my viewer count up? I'm not saying this in like an unappreciative manner, I'm saying like... I want to like grow my audience. Well, it's on precision mode, Leafy. Hey, thanks for gifting a sub to Nimba, Tyler. Pretty cool. That was way better than it had any right to be because of how broken this version is. Are we gonna get 6 stars? I can do Quince on precision mode. I'm cool. About to get 6 stars. Let's see how epic this inbound goes. That was cool. Hell yeah. Nice. That's definitely an upload-worthy run. 100%. Give me the stat screen. Ninety-7%, really not bad. Definitely tons of room for improvement, though.